I have some customers looking for a delivery that could help us earn some cash before the next race.
Nice. Judging by this place, you used to race yourself.
I sure did. Man, do I have some stories about the old days.
Ooh, I bet.
I'll have you know I used to run these streets.
Oh, so you ran? On foot, I see. That's what street racing was like before the car was invented, huh?
Why don't you worry about getting this team funded?
Is this gonna be another?
Got ourselves a racer here. We're pursuing suspects. Hope's doing their damnedest to take this chase into the sky. We're taking the scenic route, dispatch.
Patrol, this is patrol. We're joining the pursuit.
That's Earth vanished, dispatch. Suspect is still at large.
Ranger just vanished at University Central.
Lost visual on that 2440. Calling in.
Hey, if you're cruising around the lake, could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to specs.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
4? So you gonna loan me the money for those as well? Why is this starting to sound like a pyramid scheme?
Speedy! Trust issues much? Did someone hurt you in the prologue of your life?
Wait, you've been digging into me too?
Ah, game recognizes game. Don't worry, I'm working on scoring you a little side hustle. Maybe make a little extra something something before the next qualifier?
So you're my manager now?
Manager? Ooh, I like the sound of that. But I don't do pep talks. The only thing that talks in this world is money. So go make some.
That I can do.
Thank you.
delivered safe and sound.
Now that's how you drive. Customer so impressed, he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't test that one up?
Where?
No. It's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ann. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
No, she... Wait, hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
Digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the grant.
Really? Wow. I'm curious, what gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash. In your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba. Peace!
We'll be right back.
Lock down that suspect, dispatch.
Our units just lost that suspect to Fandor.
Suspect lost. Terminating pursuit.
Taking us out. just pulled a disappearing act at Douglas Park.
Hey, let's find this perp. And go home. I'm terminating this pursuit.
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police presence is affecting the day-to-day in Lakeshore, but trust me, I hear you. We are in this together.
Some people think you're too focused on crime and not enough on the problems of everyday people.
I would say crime is a problem for everyday people. Wouldn't you?
Just answer the question, Mayor.
Into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.